This is a smaller home of 2,100 square feet, which a new roof which cost $7,500, to new boilers over the past 2 years which cost $5,500 and $6,500. Inside of upper unit was recently painted. The condition of the foundation has cracks on both sides near windows. These are issues that will be need to be studied further.